Villagers, strangely in rhyme, Chris Gray 2016, 6th section.
You and me 78, are the last fully alert. It might still be of use at this stage, to disconcert. I think they are not expecting you to desert. So until later, time, for you to divert.
Yep, time for number 78 to bite the gut.
Take that jacket with you, and that underskirt.
I've got someone in the final parade and racket. When the helicopter films, waving this jacket. Sentimental, I know it won't be worth any packet.
All about done. I'm going to get such a stoning.
Now to lift important 72 Kenduki's morning. Watchtower unlocked. Let's think about the zoning.
In this final studio stop I'll have to pass. I'd forget my lines, many thanks to this grass. And, the script looks, we've got the rest on the ass. He trashes a secret base, becomes a total vandal. Ooh, some of this is too heavy to handle.
Don't use a lightweight, just light a candle. Don't want to be called up now before the home run. Got everything. Torches in reach, and we're done. Let's get bone to meet St. Vake in the afternoon sun.
That damn Bones and a Beagle's hit are in the ending. From the secret base, deep, a catastrophe begins ascending. Finally back to the real world. It all starts blending. Rover scurries off into a geyser, is that back to hell? The automaton, dwarf, number 6 and to say their farewell. In a living room. In a trailer. Couldn't be an easier sell.
In fashion. I reckon they have to use the studio spaces. To isolate the finale. Where they play the darker spaces.
I think the Beagle's boss stays in one of these places.
They tell Chest in the court he's qualified to be named. And the only individual to lead them he's claimed. But once again it's an illusion. Instead he's defamed. They escape Hollywood style, don't know if anyone dies. The villagers escape, and then there's Rover's demise. Plenty of detail. The whole of this last script is a surprise. I think this Horpoon Loke is a role model in the making. Patrick illuminates him, as someone who's just waiting. Addresses him as if the ground under him is quaking. Is it a version of masculinity? This corresponding versions of femininity. The trips, conflict, on into infinity. This is Woodweed. I freed all the pages in clarity. I have my head round all the intended, ambiguity. And where it is, I perfectly interpret the jocularity.
Jocularity? Well, I've taken root. I'm in three dimensions. But my mind's in various other extensions. And body has no detectable further intentions.
Not the best idea, falling asleep on tiles. This pillows of wrecks on top of document files. 72's going to rent weird juveniles.
I find that sometimes, 72 badly hurts. Like this floor. One of them progress converts. He thinks we are nothing but squirts.
3 hours before the final scene starts. Go out to play our last 14 ports. Strolling about like visual ports.
Sounds like they are doing some sound testing.
Or rehearsal. Everyone seems to be congesting. Look, anywhere else, police would be arresting.
What was that? Stone thrown at the rail? Guess who, and he hasn't brought any ginger ale. Has he been shot? Looks dead pale. Cenas. Why is he standing there signing?
Keep the window closed, don't wanna hear him whining.
Come to join us, showing us some water divining. It's got in. That thing is here, it's genuine.
Keep quiet, don't even drop a pin. We won't hear it, Skin.
Listen, can you hear it in the kitchen?
No. If we try to race it, not gonna win. Maybe we can set fire to Jin.
No tables. Is the warning clamp everything?
Electric. And no bulb. Is this our coffin? Sharpen this for a javelin.
The files are empty, so is the bin.
Where's the screechy psycho violin?
Who's that? Someone yelling.
72, we don't need our fortune telling. He stood down there like someone selling.
I'm off for help. It's trapped, this door is closed.
You mean, see, if the army's indisposed. Bruce, we'll jump, you get it bulldozed. We won't smash this. Got to keep calm.
Even if they could hear, no fire alarm. Don't suppose they're sending a bomb. Sound in the kitchen. I heard it.
Yes. Want to go down the stairs, a bit?
Okay. I'll go in socks in case of bleed. Back in. Back. Back or we're dead. It's on the stairs. I saw its head. Get it closed. Wedged. We've got a fight ahead. Tail in kitchen. It must be dinosaur bread.
Surprised it may be, or it's already fed.
Wow. My legs were as heavy as lead.
Take this under the door, get it drunk. Give it the rest of the skunk. Yes, give it the whole chunk. No. You watch out. You take heed. No place here for your foul breed.
Won't light. May as well have Pete.
Do that then. Both of us feel the need. Or we're gonna bleed.
Hey, we're not much not worth this for a feed. That snake's deep enough for all our gang. Deeper. The Grim Swallower. Or Sea Snow Reaper.
Don't make it smarter. Give in, I am the keeper. I am collecting you. I am the sacred lord. Your numbers are up. Come to the Lord. You will suffer more if she is ignored. You will submit yourselves as reward. Each surrender, fall on your sword. The Lord is served. Your lives are abhorred.
But Kumpa, why don't you let us live?
You are proving and cooperative. This the Lord will not forgive. The Lord has no mercy on the fugitive, and relishes a kill most destructive. You may kneel to drink up your sedative.